Hey guys, welcome to Gamer7. Today we are going to play Bloody Baron. As you can see, there are a lot of people who have been finding it difficult to get to this level and finish the level of fighting the guys outside the castle and also finding out the way to the Baron's castles inside. What am I talking? Okay, so you need to go inside the castle and you don't know how to find the way. This video is going to help you out with that. Just go inside the castle first of all. Okay. Here you go. Here you are. Get down the horse. You see this guy over here? You need to talk to this guy later on, but right now he's not going to talk to you. He's peasant. His name is Peasant, I think. Okay. Get your swords out. We are going to fight with this guy. Okay, first kill this guy because he's going to hit you with the bow and arrow, which is not good for your health. Then fight with this guy. He has the shield as well, so take care of yourself before you hit this guy. Don't let him hit you. Before he hits you, you need to hit him. Come on, okay. He's trying to kill us, so what we can do is we can use our bow and arrow, which we have with us. Okay, we call it crossbow. We have it now. So once he is near you, you can aim his legs. Okay, here you go. Okay, he has his shield off. No, it's not going. We need something to eat so that we have blood with us. I don't have anything in my inventory. I'm just going to kill one or two of the goose. Okay. Get the meat. Get the eggs as well. Take it in our inventory. Okay, inventory is over here. Just get it in our inventory. We have the meat. We have the eggs as well. So let's see. Okay. I've consumed it. I have the energy now. Okay. Now we are going to kill this guy. We have a lot of energy with us. Okay. His shield is going off because... Take the sword out. You can see his shield is going off. Okay, one of our sword is in bad condition. Okay, you can hit him from behind. Yes, you have done it. Yes, we had the way. Yes, one more. And he's done. Okay, so you can take his sword if you want to. Okay, loot. We have the crowns. We have the sword as well. Okay. Let's get some more food. Okay, we have 3 goose again. Let's get some more food. 1 goose. Okay. Get the raw meat. Come here to get the raw meat. Can you get it? Okay. Feather and raw meat, both of them. What else we have? We had one more goose over here. Roach, this is our horse. Don't kill him. Okay, we have the raw meat again. So let's see what we have in our inventory. We need to repair one sword as well. Go to the character sword. What happened to the sword? Okay, don't talk about the sword. Let's talk about the inventory. Okay, one of our sword is in bad condition. So what do we have to do? Keep it over here. Get another sword. So a steel sword. We have another steel sword with us. We are going to shift and compare. Okay, it's damaged. Don't worry about it. We have another sword with us. Okay, I can keep raw meat with me. Three raw meats. I can eat it now and get some energy. Now, before that, I need to go and talk to this guy over here, as I told you about him before. This is the guy we need to talk to. Oh, not now. I think we need to go and see the gate. So see the gatekeepers over here. Okay. If you think this is the way inside, no, this is not the way. We need just to complete the gameplay. We are going to talk to them.
Baron home.
Not your concern.
Need to talk to him. Open the gate.
Not a chance.
We heard what happened at the crossroads.
We'll not let a man like that in here.
Okay, so they know about it.
Find another. I'll look among the villagers. Might find one brave enough to help me.
Yes, we have to find someone who's brave enough to help you. So, I'm not going outside. Let's see what happened. Okay. Hey, boy. Where are you? Where are you? The old man. Yes, that's the old man.
Old man, not to panic and run when I appear.
Get down and go to the old man. He's going to talk to you.
Greetings.
Greetings to you.
Other villagers all scurried off soon as they saw me. You didn't.
Oh, I'm too old to scurry. Besides, what could you do to me? Kill me? Go ahead. I've not long to live. Tamioid wouldn't work. Your skin's right brittle.
Okay, so to know the way, you need to talk to him. Know the area well.
Lived here long.
Since I was born. Reckon that'll be more than 70 winters.
Must know the area well.
Not bad.
Listen, I gotta get inside the fortress. Can I do that without going through the front gate?
You can, but few know the way. If you were to make an humble offering, call it to this humble man, maybe I could point you in the right direction.
Okay, so he needs money. Just pay him the money, don't talk to anyone.
Fine. Don't really feel like arguing with the guards.
You received 1 point
years
because you have made a right
the
decision.
The old lord still ruled Crow's Perch. The blacksmith's boy went missing. Old village looked for him. No luck. Finally found the boy in the river. He drowned.
Tragic. But how's that supposed to help me?
A few days on, an old woman who served the lord found the boy's cap near the castle well.
So, either he lost it there or he fell in the well.
Clever man. Village folk built a shrine where they found the lad's body, northwest of here. Wait till you find an entrance to a passage nearby.
Shrine? Where is it exactly?
Track that weaves through the village. Follow it to the bridge. Turn right past that. Then go on, straight as piss, till you get to a crossroads. Turn right again, then follow that path up a hill. Shrine stands upon it.
Right past the bridge, then right again. I'll find it, thanks.
Okay, so that's it. You know the way now. If you don't know, don't worry about it.
Go.
The GPS is going to tell us about it. You have a very modern GPS in this old looking game. Don't worry, every game has a GPS and it has it too. So we are just going to take right from here. Can you see the griffin's tongue outside? It's funny, right? It took us a long way to kill this griffin. You remember? Okay, we are just going to go ahead. So here's the river. I can make my horse run fast. Okay, then right from here. Here you go. You are on the hill. You need to go to the shrine. Here you have it.
Passage must be somewhere around here.
Okay. So, there's a simple way. Okay. Okay. The way is over here. Don't worry. It's very simple. Go into the water. Can you see that opening over there? Okay, just go inside it. So to go inside, just press C, so you'll be underwater. Then press spacebar again if you are playing it on a computer, and you'll be on the water again. Okay, now here is a tricky part. You will see there's no place to go, right? There's no place over here, there's no place over here. So where do you go? It's simple, just go straight. Okay, can you see that is where you have come from? Just go over here, come to this place, and you can see a rock. Just climb on this rock, then go straight, and you can see someone coming near you.
What now?
Try to kill this guy before he kills you. Oh man, he killed you. Don't worry, we're gonna play once again. Okay, so here you are. Go inside the water. You are going to meet a monster over here, so just eat something and increase your energy. Get your sword out as well. Go to this place. Here you go. And there'll be a monster which will come over from come from here. Okay, so take care of yourself. Here you go. Kill him, man, kill him. Oh, he killed you. Don't worry, we'll try once again. Okay, here you go, here you are. Get onto this rock. Okay, this is the place where you need to go. Take your sword out as well, because you are going to meet a monster over here. He will come out from here. Yes, you can see him. Just kill him. Just kill him. Try. Keep fighting him. Okay, here you go. He's done. He's been killed. You can see him. He's very ugly. You wanna see his face? Wait, I'll show you. Oh, he's very ugly. Don't worry. Okay, here you go. So from here, you can see some place where you need to go. Okay, this is the place you need to go. Okay, keep walking. Take care of yourselves. You don't fall down, or else you'll have to go all the way from the place where you started. You can get this ingredients. Okay. Oh yes, you fell down. Okay, you have something else over here to loot. Okay. From here, just keep on going, and you have one more place. Okay. There's a place he fell. We need to go to this place. Climb upon this. Okay. Now we have to go this way. Okay, can you see the place? Okay, so this is the next place we need to climb. Okay, you are here. Just keep on going. And this is another place you need to climb. It's pretty simple, you just need to keep walking. Okay, you have something over here. This way, and I hope we are on the right track. Yes, we are on the right track. Just keep on going.
Right. Must be close.
Yes, we are pretty close. Here we are. Okay, we can use this thing. We can use these stairs and go up. And here we are. We are in the Baron's castle. Congratulations, guys. We are here. After a long time.
Infosamer.
Here you are.
Balls. Attended a few, me and Moriani. Oh, how we danced, how we twirled.
Ooh!
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Hey!
Enough. I don't care how you do it, but the deliveries must be weekly.
Won't you stay for tea?
No. Besides, you've another guest.
Aha! A defender of the downtrodden. Greetings.
News gets around quick.
That it does. When I learned you'd slaughtered my men, I thought to have you captured and hanged. Or at least flogged. But then I thought, one tough cocker if he bested that lot of cutthroats. Man like him could prove useful.
I'm just gonna use
this one.
I'm not a
thug for hire.
I know who you are. But since you come here having perpetrated that bloodbath, I assume you've something important to discuss.
I do.
Very well. Then let's discuss it. One thing. You did well to behave this time. Remember, I've still to decide what to do with you. Which I shall do after we've spoken.
So Barun has taken him inside and talking to him about what? Let's see what he has to talk about.
Vodka. Ah, there it is. A snifter.
No thanks. Didn't come here to drink.
As you will. But I'll not sit here and dry if you don't mind. Before the war, there was a distillery nearby, best in Velen. But a horse was burnt into the ground.
Still is making drink for us. Or is he making for himself? I don't know. No, we are not drinking. Don't worry.
The matter at hand.
Because we need to fight.
Now the blobtits round here call me the bloody Baron.
Geralt of Rivia. Blobtits call me the Butcher of Blaviken.
I said already. I know who you are. Truth be told, it's the only reason we're talking. How do you like it here in Velen?
Lovely place.
Lovely place. Swamps, bogs, marshes everywhere.
Exactly. Someone loses their way around here, he becomes damn hard to find.
What are you getting at?
Many have lost loved ones here. Some their wives, others their daughters.
Get to the point already.
Ciri, that's why you've come, isn't it?
So she was here.
She showed up some time ago, exhausted, wounded, and stinking like a soaked hound after a hard hunt. Later, I learned she'd come from the swamp.
So here, we are going to know what happened to Ciri.
Said some beasts from the woods attacked her before she could reach the village.
So this is Ciri. I'm seeing her for the first time in the gameplay. She looks good now. The girl that we have seen in Geralt's dream, it's her. She was getting trained. And now you can play as Ciri. So that's all, guys. Right now, I'm just gonna end this video. I'm gonna make one more video on Ciri. Okay.
That was close.
Okay. Thanks a lot for watching this video about Baron, and I'm just gonna make one more video on this one. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, hit the like button. And if you have any comments to share with me, how to play, how to finish this game very easily, or if you have any questions, you can post in below. And you can also subscribe my channel. I'm posting videos every day or three times in a week, so you can always subscribe my channel. Thank you so much for watching. Once again, you have a great day ahead. Bye.